We got. Bit more shotgun shells than I would have liked, but whatever. Do not want to pick up the sounds thing. Oh, this is actually pretty cool. Yeah. The only thing I really hate, per se, about this game is your vision goes completely weird when you see him. Fuck, I already forgot their name. Typhon, or however you say it. It just gets too weird. And if there's so many, you can't even see them. Heal me, you motherfucker. Thank you. Let's go fix the lift now. So is it gonna be a big boss fight, guys? Oh yeah, and everyone's in the lobby. Let's look over here first. What do I get? Leverage or fucking what? What the fuck? Stop. What's been attacking my turrets? I can't even. Really wish I could kind of, you know, fortify that. I guess this would be for if I was, you know, not them. So there's no gonna be any big boss fights. Bloody hell! God damn it, preparing for nothing. So this game said it's not open world, but that time is an unknown time. What I can tell is the source of the problem rift. The phantom you unleashed in psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more. Oh, that's not complete. Giant boss fight, as I thought. Research. Ooh, what's its weakness? God, it is. Not very durable, is it? Oh. That's not how it works! fucking lied to me. It lied to me! Oh, you take no damage. Yeah, let's just load. I wonder if I can come through with a turret. Then a little bit, and we're back. Let's go kill this motherfucker. Was he a week two again? He's... Nah, I should really save that. Still does nothing to it! Mistakes have been made! Okay, current plan. I don't know. The fuck do I have 14? Recycle. Yeah! See no better use for these things. Fuck! You noticed me! Fuck. Oh fuck! Yeah! Show 'em who's boss! The Typhon are really good at adapting, and I really hate this one. Fuck yeah. Me too. It only works from one direction. Shit ton of organs. And hey, I finally have the lift access working now. Thank God. Oh, that's rather nice. Oh, this is very nice. You know, this seems really convenient for a lot of people. Second. How the? is happening. Not good. I do not like this. I'm a little upset you can't save in the elevator. But I am not happy with this. Fuck. Nightmare. Fuck it. Are you the nightmare? Backlash to using psychic powers. I wonder if this would be here if I didn't. Oh fuck. Hey there, little buddy! Yeah, that's a tough guy I am, you know, Mr. Shotgun! Curiosity, I want to see what the nightmare has. Can I not loot? Oh my god. Was ready in free fall. Still don't have the key done.
You instructed me to sabotage the test procedures if Alex ever failed to release you, or if the Typhon organisms escaped containment. Both happened.
I really do call it bullshit how they can sometimes just split into two. Oh my god! That is fucking ridiculous. Okay. Let's see what Neuromod and this. Actually, you know, this would be a perfect time to just try to look at them. Fuck you! Oh, fuck you! Jesus Christ. Let's just wait until they forget about me. So it feels like a good plan. Yeah, just reduce. Oh shit, they're coming for me. Don't notice me. Leave, get out of here! Oh my god. Oh my god!
Attention, station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Leave! Hey, get the fuck out of here. I think I was just a barrel. I swear to fucking god. Increase my stealth. This is gonna really be useful. Sister, I don't care about. Let me try to find a quiet way to head to my office. Let's not go breaking glass, even though it'd be super duper fun. Yeah!
Every neuromod takes a snapshot of your brain and models what it would look like if you learned something new. Then it makes those changes. Billions of connections remapped in a matter of minutes. All made possible by our friends from outer space. You've been trapped in the simulation for 3 weeks.
Oh.
Normally the tests are only a few days long.
That's not nearly as long as I thought I was in. Let's recycle some stuff.